This man in the middle, that's Atilio Stampone. He was a pianist, arranger, and composer that lived between 1926 and 2022. He served as the president of SADAIC.